makes me crazy. I dream about our babies, gazing them days and contagious charm. Asia.
And it's your boy BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect.
Back like we never left.
And as you can see, we're going to be jumping into Dionne Warwick. What are friends? That's what friends are for?
That's what friends are for.
That's what friends are for?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm excited about what friends are for, but.
Yeah. I don't think I've heard her name, but I don't think we've done any reactions to her.
That's what friends are for. Yeah. Dionne Warwick, that's Whitney Houston's aunt.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Wait, this way. Okay.
That's Whitney Houston's aunt.
Yo, BJ trying to take out a camera.
Hey, you know what I'm saying? Hey, got my head all in the view. Got my head all in the view.
Yeah. So make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and join the family. And let's go ahead and jump into this video.
Yeah, I'm familiar with Dionne Warwick. Let's go.
Yeah.
Gladys Knight.
Okay. And Stevie Wonder.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Close your eyes and try. Feel the way we do today. And then if you can remember, keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. Oh. For sure.
Stop it! Oh, the way that they're, wow. that they're singing, they're just singing in unison behind each other.
So I have a question.
Yeah,
this might be a dumb question.
Go ahead.
But are all four of them actually the original, like part of the song? Like, because it only says Dionne Warwick.
Right, but you know, in regards to maybe like writer's credit, I don't know.
But they're all singing. I'm talking about like Elton John, Aretha, no. Like.
I don't know. I think it's a Dionne Warwick song, but I'm just saying they all might be on it because of the writer's credit. So they all kind of did the video together because they all have pieces in regards to the writing process, like writing.
Yeah.
The song. But I'm not 100% sure. We have to fact check that.
So everybody. Did she sing this as a soloist too?
I heard her sing it as a soloist before Dionne Warwick.
Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. I thought I was.
At a couple of award shows, like back in the day, Yeah. I've heard her sing this by herself.
Okay. Yeah. This is literally the first time I've seen this video.
I've never seen the video, but I'm.
Yeah.
But I mean, come on now, like Stevie Wonder, like he just lit it up.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, he did. That part.
Keep
smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count me. Oh, sure, that's what friends are for good times and bad times. I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are for.
Give it
up. Beautiful. Y'all
got
song.
It. Hey, y'all got to give it up. Y'all got to hit the like button on this one right here.
Wow.
Y'all got the like button on this one.
Okay,
right
this is one of them ones that I feel like I heard, but I never listened to. Yeah, this is
that
definitely
you just never really
songs.
Sat back and
yeah.
just
what?
Took
I
the
mean,
time to really listen to
yeah,
it for what it's worth.
It's almost like I might say this is like the first time I've heard it, but this is the first time I've actually listened to what they're saying.
Yeah,
like,
there's a difference in hearing and listening.
Yeah.
For sure.
Yeah, but I mean, just everything about this song is just such like a charismatic type of song. Like, you know what I mean? It pulls you in. It's very like heartfelt. In a way, you know what I mean? I just feel like, you know, it definitely gives you like a internal smile. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like my spirit smiled.
Yeah. You probably didn't see
song.
Me, but I was cheesing halfway through the whole song.
Yeah, it's just,
the
it
whole
was such
song.
A beautiful song. And then so watching, you know, these legends on stage, like, actually, you know, sing this song to, I'm just like, I had no idea. I had no idea. Like, and that's why I was like, is that Elton? Like.
Mm-hmm. And just seeing them do it together almost kind of gave you that, the USA for World type of feel to
yeah,
it to some degree
yeah.
because you have such iconic stars there, four of them, you know, with Dionne Warwick, Elton John, Gladys Knight,
yeah.
and Stevie Wonder. But I mean, everything about the song from the time that it started with Stevie doing the harmonica, again having such an angelic, beautiful voice, and Dionne
yes.
Warwick,
oh my gosh,
you know having the track laced with Elton John,
yes.
and then at the end finishing it with Stevie Wonder, then Gladys Knight voice, like, come on, like, you don't get any better than that. Like literally, we got to hit the replay on that.
Yeah.
We got to hit the
yeah.
replay. Let's go ahead and play this on back one more time.
That was
just
so
get that
good.
Feeling because when I walk out of this room, I'm not going to have this feeling right now.
Yeah, even Gladys looks like she looks so young. Like,
she did. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Shout out to Gladys Knight, Soul Food Restaurant, too, man.
Hey, yeah,
that,
right?
Hey, that food was on, it was on fire. It was on point. Shout out to Gladys, man.
Yeah, yeah. Like,
but come on now. Like, hey, like this is an undeniable track, an undeniable song. I feel like that's why it's aged so well.
Wow.
Just over the years, over the decades.
It's
come on
still
now.
A beautiful, like, it's a beautiful song. Beautiful
yeah.
song. Very,
very reminiscent
meaningful.
Of the times.
Yeah.
Because it's always going to be one of those songs because of what it symbolizes.
Yeah,
you know,
that's
friendship,
what friends are for.
Love. Mm. Yeah, love, loyalty for your friends.
Yeah, hey. I'm here for that.
Absolutely. Okay,
I'm a good friend.
This was a good choice for sure.
Yeah. So, if y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up. Like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're going to see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Absolutely. Hey, nothing but love. Yeah. Appreciate y'all for tuning in.
Bye. Trusting your body.